I am going to discuss on one of the complications of pregnancy, which is called a threatened miscarriage. So a threatened miscarriage can have different signs. So in this particular context, I am going to discuss one of the signs that I saw as I was doing this ultrasound scan. The condition that I'm going to discuss is what is called cervical funneling. So what you're appreciating here, what you're seeing, this is our urinary bladder. So you can see it's full. And then what we have, these are the fetal parts. And what we have here, this is part of the uterus. There's a thickening which you're seeing here. This is myometrial thickening. We call these Braxton Hicks contractions of the uterus. And what we have here, it's part of the os. So as you can appreciate, the os is actually open here. This is the os is open, supposed to be closed here. So this we have here is our cervix. So the cervix is going all the way to here, and then they're meeting at almost right angles here, the vaginal canal. So this is then what we refer to as our cervical funneling. So this is an indicator that a miscarriage can actually take place at any given time during the progression of pregnancy. So we don't need this to happen here, because this can actually cause a miscarriage. So appreciating it again, you can actually see that the os is open here. The os is open, it's open, stretching all the way up to here. So the os is open, and then this is our fetal head, which is coming somewhere there. And this is what I refer to as the Braxton Hicks contraction. Do not mistake the Braxton Hicks for the placenta. You have to interrogate the rest of the uterus to appreciate the location of the placenta, and you can also appreciate the contraction that is taking place here, which is in keeping with what I'm referring to as the Braxton Hicks contraction. So again, from this end, you can actually appreciate our fetal head is here, and you can see this is the funnel shape that we have. It's actually looking like a triangle. So this is called cervical funneling, and it's an indicator that we are at risk of an impending miscarriage. So this is our cervical funneling here. So threatening miscarriage is on its way. So again, you can see the funnel nicely there. This is our funnel, the fetal head is somewhere there, and then we have got our urinary bladder, and we have got a cervical thickening here, myometrial thickening. This is in keeping with the Braxton Hicks contractions. Okay, so this is the last but not the least aspect. So you can actually appreciate this is an open os, and part of the cervical canal is actually opened proximally here, as you are seeing here, as appreciating here. So we don't need this to happen. This is a typical case of what we refer to as a threatening abortion. So next time we are doing an ultrasound scan and you see this happening, you must be in a position to pen it off to the referring clinician that the pregnant is actually threatening to miscarry. I hope you're doing well from wherever you are around the world. I miss the contributions, guys, under our comment section. We hope to engage with you at every platform on all levels. Thank you so much. Stay blessed wherever you are.